In this lesson, we'll perform conversions using unit fractions or unit factors. Let's convert 1.5 meters to millimeters. Notice there is no conversion for meters to millimeters, which means we'll have to multiply by two unit fractions in order to perform the conversion. One will convert from meters to centimeters, and the other from centimeters to millimeters. To begin, we write 1.5 meters as a fraction with the denominator of 1. And now we multiply by a unit fraction or unit factor that will convert meters to centimeters using the conversion 100 centimeters equals 1 meter. We want meters to simplify out, and because right now we have meters in the numerator, for the first unit fraction, meters must be in the denominator. And therefore we'll multiply by the unit fraction 100 centimeters divided by 1 meter, or we can say the ratio of 100 centimeters to 1 meter. Because we have meters divided by meters, the units of meters simplify out, and now we only have centimeters, but we want millimeters. And therefore, we multiply by another unit fraction using the conversion 10 millimeters equals 1 centimeter. Because we want centimeters to simplify out, and right now they're in the numerator, we need to have the unit fraction where we have centimeters in the denominator, and therefore we multiply by the unit fraction of 10 millimeters divided by 1 centimeter. Or the ratio of 10 millimeters to 1 centimeter. Notice we do have centimeters divided by centimeters. Centimeters simplify out, and now we're left with millimeters, and therefore we know we're done. We now simply multiply to determine how many millimeters in 1.5 meters. Multiplying, we have 1.5 times 100 times 10 millimeters, all divided by 1. Simplifying, we have 1,500 millimeters, which indicates 1.5 meters equals 1,500 millimeters. I hope you found this helpful.